determine the enthalpy formation of acetaldehyde using Hess's law and the combustion of acetaldehyde. So first I'm going to start by writing the back.